我是把自己当成一个战士一样去要求，就任何一个时候，当我感到有误解，有甚至于有恶意，有时候会有歧视的时候，我会更兴奋，我会更觉得有力量。现在在意大利的威尼斯音乐学院，这个场地是我个展的所在，在威尼斯双年展期间的个展由 K11 基金会来主办。
The Venice Biennale is the big event for contemporary art in the world.
16.
The beginning of the show is the typewriter.
那个电影应该比大家都知道。
Where she wrote with a red and black pen.
You must be strong.
You must be strong.
You must be strong. I mean, when I saw this work in Liang Yuanwei studio, I was thinking, wow, it's amazing conceptual art.
Ça montre la rigueur de travail, la force de nature qu'on a besoin pour faire un travail comme ça.
Exactement.
I have the original toilet roll, and we discussed many times about the machine itself.But she said, this machine is so dear to me, I will never separate from the machine.
After, in the same room, you have an installation. She paints on it, and after it's like a kind of landscape. This work is in between the painting and between the ready-made. And so after, you have the paintings.It's actually, in a long way, there is something emerging in his mind. Something like a souvenir, a memory. And so she remembers that very tiny moment. And she catches it, and she put it on the canvas.
这个个展的名字叫做《堪玉串》，其实它是我借用了一个民国时期的一出京剧的名字。它是一个连环的设置，就是从一件事情引发另外一件事情，就是好和坏、欲望和尊严、爱和恨。挺希望，一个是希望看到我自己的东西放在那儿以后，它自然会有个对话。另一个也想知道别的文化的背景里面的人，他们怎么理解这种对话。所以我看，有一种兴奋的感觉。
Her work, it's amazing because her work is very personal. It's a her interior landscape.
我觉得这个歌展确实是一个标点符号。现在因为这么多年过来了，经验也不一样，然后自己也更清楚自己在干什么。
Well done, it's great.
I have works from many very young artists. They do a good work, but it's no guarantee that there will be another and yet another good work. So here, I see an artist who fulfilled this particular promise.